Okay, so it's after day saving, you forced Nightingales. My tour was a bit upset, but we're here. And we are, where are we, Jen? Ollie, where are we?
Aquarii.
There we go, that's where we are, on Northern Iceland. And we're going to the mud baths. And then we're going to go into town for a meal tonight. Okay, since we're going to the natural baths, dodging all the people following Oliver and Karen. Are we excited, Braithwaite? See, excited? Are we excited, Karen? Are we excited, wife?
Very excited.
Fabulous. Okay, Karen, explain to the vlog.
We just got promised Viking beer, trees in the first ever botanic gardens in Iceland, and a place set up by the women of Iceland in 1910, and hopes are dashed. We're off to sit in hot mud and fart in it. So, the advantage of having the wrong guide for the first bit of our tour is that we learned that in this town of 18,000 people there are 5 policemen on duty at any one time, and there are 5 because there are 4 to play cards, and obviously 1 to go and get the coffee. Enjoy!
Tasted the water and it tastes
yummy.